Welcome to Nowazone, welcome to you. My name is Job Amupanda, one of the AR activists. So basically today, it was a very special day for us because we were communicating our message and our intention, our strategies of going forward, particularly our decision that we have taken that of taking over the city of Windhoek, because the city of Windhoek really needs direction. There is complete chaos there. What we want to do is to really bring real policies of emancipation to solve the land question and bring finality to the land question that has not been happening for quite a while now. And it went very well. We had an engagement with the media and the activists. So we're very excited. Now it's hard work, and we look forward to 2020. Politics is no longer going to be boring. You know those things about songs, about who was fighting where. We want the politics of the issues, and that's what we are bringing about. To make politics fashionable, politics must be discussed in a salon, politics must be discussed everywhere. But currently it's not being discussed because it's boring. The youth are not interested, that's why they are not turning up to vote. So we have to change that narrative. And part of what we were doing here today would communicate that change of youth political participation and also the generational commitment of changing things. Thank you.